Which one of the following is caused due to the deficiency of vitamin A? Night blindness. Which one of the following is a non-communicable disease? Diabetes. Which mosquitoes transmit malaria to humans? Female anopheles. An organism that causes disease is called pathogen. Which one of the below diseases is caused due to the deficiency of iodine? Goiter. When is World Tuberculosis Day observed? March 24. The study of cancer is called oncology. Which microbe causes tetanus? Bacteria. Which part of the eye is affected by cataract disease? Lens. Scurvy is caused due to the deficiency of which vitamin? Vitamin C. Which one of the below is a waterborne disease? Cholera. Which genus of bacteria causes tuberculosis and leprosy? Mycobacterium. Which disease is most commonly known as breakbone fever? Dengue. Name the disease that causes the weakening of bones in children. Rickets. Albinism is caused due to the absence or defect in which enzyme? Tyrosinase. On which day is World AIDS Day observed every year? December 1. HIV stands for Human Immunodeficiency Virus. Which disease is also known as Hansen's disease? Leprosy. Which one of the below diseases is caused due to the deficiency of iron? Anemia. The doctor who specializes in diagnosing and treating disorders of the heart and blood vessels is called cardiologist. An organism that transmits disease to another living organism is called vector. Which one of the below diseases is not spread by a mosquito? AIDS. Name the parasite that causes malaria. Plasmodium. Which one of the following is a communicable disease? Tuberculosis. Beriberi is caused due to the deficiency of which vitamin? Vitamin B1.